Speaking of coughing a lot, that tonsil stone that was stuck in my throat, I used a toothpick. I jammed a toothpick down my throat and I got it out.
What the fuck? I'm so fucking...
Basically, if you have really shitty tonsils like I do, they'll have like craters in them, and bacteria and food can build up inside of them. And I have a really deep ass crater in one of mine, and.